Hey, Lindsey Buck here with the Daily Vlog. So anyway, it's a busy few days, and I used to have sort of this like seasonal affective disorder type like depression in the winter. The weather really would get me down. The lack of sunlight would be really tough. I'd get really tense if I can't get outside. I really like to be outside. But this year, I was kept myself really busy with music stuff, so the winter actually was, it didn't affect me that way, the way it normally does. Music was my sunshine, I guess. And now that it's spring, when normally I'm like, hello, hooray, it's spring, I'm actually like, oh my god, I hate spring. There's just too much to do. I feel like all the chores, the garden stuff, the boat stuff, just like so many. And then all the school stuff, like all the school events, concerts, presentations, and projects. And it's just like everything is happening at once. And I'm scatterbrained and overwhelmed, and I'm forgetting stuff, and I'm flying from one thing to the next, and I don't particularly love feeling that way. But so maybe now that music's become such a significant thing for me, maybe spring's going to become the season that is my least happiest. I'm almost like, oh, I can't wait for winter when everything's quiet and I can do more music. But no, I know once we get through this and summer starts, it'll be great. Kids have a couple more days left of school, and then we'll get a lot more time on the water. We'll get a lot more time together, which I really like. So I'm looking forward to that.